And 33 years after a woman was murdered in South Boston, investigators have a suspect. 59-year-old Richard Vega, a convicted sex offender who's already in prison, is now charged with Judy Chamberlain's murder. In 1988, she was found dead in the basement of the old Fargo building on D Street in what's now the Seaport. A DNA sample linked Vega to the killing in 2011, but it took 10 years for prosecutors to collect enough evidence to move forward with the murder case.